Need to swing by the lodge to get anything from the field office?
No, I'm all set.
I'll park there anyway. I want to walk to the diner, get a feel for the town. The diner's just up the waterfront. Shouldn't keep the sheriff and our witnesses waiting.
I smell coffee.
Just how much coffee have you had today, Charlie?
Don't know, don't care. How much have you had? Not enough. That's how much. Never enough coffee.
Not to toot my own horn, but I am pretty darn sure my... I mean, our float
dear.
Will be the belle of the ball of this year's Deer Fest. Just a few more days.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
Who else to keep this city clean if not I?
A pretty nice day to be working outside. I don't have any guys stuck on deck duty.
That concludes our debate on whether pets should be allowed to steer the base.
So, how's that mystery business? We miss you at trivia night.
You did.
Any interesting guests lately? Any good finds?
Zilch. Does someone love to grow a surprise under their bed for housekeeping? They're nuts.
Interesting guests lately? Any good finds?
Zilch. Does someone love to grow a surprise under their bed for housekeeping? They're nuts.
So...
Hey, how's it going?
Either that, or the couple on their honeymoon.
good to see you.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got a book.
I need something to cut this.
Working outside. I don't envy the guy stuck on desk duty. This is where the action is. Hello, how are you?
So, how's that mystery business of yours going? We missed you at trivia night.
You did. How bad?
Stop avoiding the question mark.
When you guys said nothing ever happens in this town, you weren't kidding.
Not on the surface, at least.
Welcome back, Anderson.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
Nice to meet you, Sheriff. I'm set for coffee.
You know, I wouldn't say no to another.
I'm Agent Saga Anderson. This is Agent Alex Casey.
Tim Breaker. And let me just say, I'm happy you two are here. Frankly, we could use the help.
Your deputies said you had a couple of witnesses here.
They made them sound like suspects.
Mulligan and Thornton are still on about that? No, the Bookers don't strike me as the murdering type, but you can decide for yourselves.
We've looked through the case files you sent over, Sheriff. Have you had many people besides the known victims go missing?
Sure. but it slowed down ever since Colton Light was passed off.
I'm gonna guess. Missing person cases spiked around 2010. The fence was built just after.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Hey there, Mr. Deer. You remind me of a dream I had.
Good to see you.
This is exactly why I hate small towns.
Keep it down, Ed. You know how touchy these rural types can be.
You can go ahead, Anderson. We'll be here.
How can you be so calm?
Corpse is a part of the job. Can't dwell on it too much.
Open this with my bare hands.